Jan, Mish, Dima, Louise. It's English on Tour with the ABCs. Hi, and welcome to English on Tour. We're the pop group, the ABCs, and we'll take you on a trip around the world, singing songs, meeting people, and learning English. Enjoy the trip! Whose is this? In this unit, we'll talk about possessions. Whose is this? Let's sing. Okay, everyone. We're going to play a guessing game. Whose is this? It's black and it's got buttons, a battery, and a screen. You can use it to make calls and text and keep in touch with friends. That's right. It's Dima's cell phone. Whose is this? It's got four wheels. You can ride on it and do tricks. It's really fun to play on, but make sure to wear a helmet. That's right. It's my skateboard. Whose is this? It's got a lens and a battery, a flash and a strap. You can use it to take pictures of your mom and your dad. That's right. It's Mish's camera. Whose is this? It's got pages and a cover. You can use it for your plans. You can also write about everything you do. That's right. It's Louise's journal. Question zone. Missing words. Complete the table with the correct answers. Let's sing. Missing words. Now listen to the full song again. Do you know which words are missing? Okay, everyone. We're going to play a guessing game. Whose is this? It's black and it's got buttons, a battery, and a screen. You can use it to make calls and text and keep in touch with friends. That's right. It's Dima's cell phone. Whose is this? It's got four wheels. You can ride on it and do tricks. It's really fun to play on, but make sure to wear a helmet. That's right. It's my skateboard. Whose is this? It's got a lens and a battery. battery, a flash, and a strap. You can use it to take pictures of your mom and your dad. That's right! It's Mish's camera. Whose is this? It's got pages and a cover. You can use it for your plans. You can also write about everything you do. That's right. It's Louise's journal. Here are the missing words. How many did you get right? Let's sing. Your turn. Now it's your turn to sing. Sing the song and fill in the missing words. Here are the missing words. How many did you get right? Language spot.
Whose is this? Whose is this?
A camera. That's right, it's Mish's.
Whose is this?
A cell phone. Yes, it's Dima's.
Whose is this?
A skateboard. Good work, it's mine.
Whose is this?
A journal. Well done, it's Louise's. Play this again for more practice. Game zone. Can you find all the personal possessions in the word search? How did you do? Here are the answers. Fan mail. We get lots of emails every week when we're on tour. Here is one talking about personal possessions. Read the email and see if you can answer the questions. What country is Gunter from? What has Gunter got? What has Gunter not got? Now, write a letter or email to your friend or teacher. Tell them about things you have got and ask them what they have got. You could also talk with a friend and record it with your sound recorder. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed learning with us.